spoken today language which is not only understood by the...
One is the Holy Quran and then the other is the personality of the Prophet, peace be upon him. When these either the